This is a KCCI editorial.
This week we learned Ames is one of the worst places in the country for recent coronavirus outbreaks. A day after we learned this, Iowa State University announced they were planning to open Jack Trice Stadium to 25,000 fans for their first home game on September 12th. At the time of that announcement, it raised eyebrows. To announce you're going to have 25,000 fans at the first home game the day after the city you play in is wrestling with some of the greatest challenges they've ever faced was perplexing. But a couple days later, ISU reversed course, announcing now they will have no fans at the September 12th home game. As we've noted before, these decisions, they're difficult. You're weighing health and economic factors. Imagine the income alone for everyone involved in the fan experience on game days. Too often in our culture, people in positions of authority refuse to step up and accept responsibility. And it's more rare when they admit they were wrong. We applaud President Wendy Winterstein, the ISU leadership, and Athletic Director Jamie Pollard. I'm sure they'll hear loads of criticism for caving to the pressure, but we admire their courage for admitting the first decision wasn't the best decision. That they were willing to change says a lot about the character of the folks leading Iowa State and its athletic department. Well done. And here's to brighter days ahead for the ISU staff, athletes, and all of us.
KCCI welcomes responsible replies to this editorial.